Welcome back to Behind the Hero. Today's heroes are the two that recently restored peace and order to our galaxy, Aiden and Lenny. So tell us, gentlemen, tell us what you've been doing in your latest incredible adventures.
Well, as you can imagine, we've been pretty busy. After Bowser's defeat, there were parades, press conferences, fancy dress balls,
and the hamburger cookout with Brian, Teddy, and Jose.
Oh, yeah, that. And, well, after that, things started to slow down a bit.
There's the grand reopening at Scoops and Smiles. Everyone was happy to see us there.
Right. I think that was, what, yesterday?
2 weeks ago.
Oh, yeah, we're still pretty busy, but in a more just normal human sense, like I'm practicing driving. I guess no one really needs a hero right now. Hey, Lem. Something is not right with Catherine.
I know, you told me. That's so weird, though. She always smiled every time you said that. I think it's just a teenager phase. She'll forgive you. Come on. We gotta do a hyper experiment on you in a bit. Because we need to see if you can go hyper with, like, any magical gadget. I put some paper clips on a ring, and I put magic into it. Alright, just, grab a drink, and, let's go.
Let's go. Okay, Lemmy. This better work. Whatever you say.
Aiden, oh my god! Wake up, please! Please wake up! Wake up, wake up! Aiden, don't fade out! Don't black out! Everything's gonna be fine! Everything's gonna be fine! Aiden, listen to me!
Huh. Well, Batman wasn't around to give me the paper cut, so luckily I gave myself it. I look good. I wonder why everyone's not around.
Help me.
Huh? Who said that?
Hello? Who are you?
My name's Aiden. Well, people call me Paper Lego Aiden. Who are you?
I'm Dimey. I'm 5 years old, and I need help getting out of here. Please help me. I don't know how I even got stuck in this wall.
Okay, Dimey, I'll help you. Hold on. Luckily I have the ability to use the 1,000 fold arms. Oh, come on. One more yank, and then... Ooh.
Ow. Ow, owie.
Are you okay?
You saved me. Thank you.
Aw, you're welcome. Let's get you upstairs. Come on, I think they have something going on for somebody. You wanna come with me?
Yeah, sure. I can't find my brother Quentin anywhere. Oh no. You want me to help find him? You don't have to right now, you don't want to. He's pretty brave when he's by himself. I saw him beat up a guy once. One big dude, he was hurting me, and that guy almost ripped my arm off.
Oh, well, huh. Anyways, let's go.
What happened here? Why is the place have paper all over it?
Was it like that before?
No, it wasn't. That's so weird.
Can I also ask why there are robot parts?
I don't know. What does that sign say? Oh, I know where this is going.
Hey, I'm getting kind of tired from moving. I'm gonna get in your pocket, okay?
Okay. Alright, just another 1,000 fold arm. Here we go. Yeah! Surprise! You guys did all this for me?
Who are these guys? Are these your friends?
Yeah, Dimey, they're my friends. Meet Lego Aiden, his dad right in front of him, his brother right behind him, to the left of him is like a family friend, above that family friend is another family friend, and onto the right of his brother is his cousin, Fawful, or Mikey. And also right next to his dad is his cousin Dominic. Wait a minute. Paper, did you get a paper cut again? Yeah, what do you think about it? Huh, I like it. Wait a minute. Another or paper being in this universe? There's another one as well. He was like this priest guy. He mysteriously disappeared. But, who really knows what happened to him? Anyways, we're here to celebrate because... Take it away, Clank. We are here to celebrate the day you came into our world and saved us from Gary Gray. Even though we didn't get a chance to celebrate because of the whole Bowser fiasco, I'm sure everything here would be up for forgiveness. You guys don't have to be sorry that I'm not with my family in my paper universe. I'm just happy to be with all of you, even though I did wish they were here as well.
Aww.
Alright, let's party!
Huh, as if magic did something to this thing. It probably was cursed. I hope Aiden's okay. Luckily, I left him sleeping on his bed. Running tests, and yet nothing! Whoever possessed this thing is gonna pay for it! Big time! It had to be Bowser. Or maybe Pigenstein, or maybe somebody else. I don't know. Let me try my wand and see if it works. Let me see. Nothing. Hey, for some reason, I get the feeling this place has been very weird. Haunted, I guess you can say. I guess I can say this place has been very haunted. Let me analyze this. Yeah, well, then kind of sounds like that, but it's not like a pencil is gonna come to life and, I don't know, kill me. Well, what's the worst that can happen? Well, at least nothing bad happened. You know, in my entire career, never once have I ever faced an enemy that was hand-drawn, or drawn by an evil pencil. I wonder why that is. Something weird is going on, but, you know, I wonder if there's a spirit in here. They'll probably understand. Do that matter, I don't even think those exist. Nothing's gonna get something. I don't know whatever type of magic's gonna work on that, but I wonder if I go. I don't know. I wonder if I go closer to it. I wonder what happened. Ah!
It's gone! It's gone!
Yeah! Well, I'm done for. What's wrong with me? Why can't I fight? I fought Ultron all those years ago with copies, and now I feel weak. I can't fight anymore. After all those times, I went on Eden's back and he carried me through. I'm not giving up this time. Get over here. That's it. Ah! Aiden's mom is gonna flip while she sees right to the crab. Okay, get in the thing. Get in my wand. Get in. I think I got him. Whoa! Let me just get back in here.
How about this reinformation for size?
Come on, I gotta get up. I need to think of something. Get around.
Oh, what's the matter? You're afraid of me now, huh? You afraid of me now?
Oh, what's the matter?
Are you hiding underneath the hat?
Hut? Wow!
Yeah! Oh, I don't feel so good. Stop sucking me in. No. Help me. Oh, God, no. Please no.
Okay. Hopefully that got...
Oh, that's right. You can't beat me. So it doesn't really matter now. Yeah.
You gotta be kidding me. Come on. I've almost had him.
You wouldn't even have me if you had the chance. What are you gonna do now? Run?
Yes.
Come back here. Where are you? I know you're in there.
Technically above!
Wait, what?
This is my chance. Now, shoot.
No. Not in there. I will take my revenge.
That was easy. Wait, what's happening with my wand? Whoa! What are these? 8364. What are these flipped over? What are they? Huh? Ticket? Keep this coupon. Is this some sort of Ferris wheel we gotta go to? I guess it has to do something. Alright. When Aiden wakes up, we're gonna settle off probably the next day. We need to think of something with these. Oh, I forgot to take them. Just something.
So you do not know how you got here at all?
Nope. Not one bit.
That's weird. So you just got knocked out or something?
Yeah, I think I was just walking and floating, and then I just got hit, and now I'm here. It's cool to see all these guys that are more round. I want to squish them and give them a hug.
Oh, that's so cute. How old did you say he was? He's 5. Oh my God, he's adorable. We need to keep him.
I mean, yeah, it's cool.
What's cool?
Oh, nothing. I'm just cool.
Yeah, you are, little dude. Also, what's with your hair? What's your hair up like that for?
Oh, that's not hair.
What is it then?
I really don't want to tell you.
Oh, it's okay. So, yeah, I think Mario and Peach were supposed to be coming over to celebrate.
Yeah, they were, but I haven't even heard from them in weeks.
Nice for us to come by. Yeah, it is.
Hey, you guys never let me out of this trap, by the way.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. So, are you gonna let me... Wait a minute. I'm detecting weird signals on my computer. Well, what weird signals? Hey, put them on see-through mode with the glass.
Huh? Yeah, I can see everything now. Hold on.
Hey guys, I'm detecting a weird signal. Something's going on. I think it's...
Oh, he will rise!
That wasn't me.
Yeah, that wasn't me.
Today, our Lord and Savior, Emperor Lucifer, rise!
Wait a minute. Hey, I know you. You're that priest guy we had a chat with. You helped us last time.
Oh, I did, for you to end up helping me. Now, I can finally open the rift and unleash Emperor Lucifer from his egg. Looks like his team decided to put him in an egg to reborn him to make him powerful. That second, that egg is probably now hatched. If anything, I can now summon him, and this table would finally be ours for the greater good, and we could finally take out Ogle once and for all. I will now reborn my king, my emperor, my origami king.
I'm gonna call Lemmy and tell him what's going on.
Woof 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 woof.
Aiden, hey Aiden, wake up now.
Aiden, please wake up. I love you.
What are y'all doing? Woof, 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 woof.
What?
Hey, Lemmy, we got an issue. There's this weird priest guy, and he's like trying to call back an ancient king or something. I feel beaming towards the beam. Yeah, me too.
Not in the rift. Not in the rip. Not in the...
I'm here. What happened? What's going on?
Is that Aiden?
Yeah, that's Aiden. He, looks a bit different. He's got long green hair now. Cool.
Listen, Aiden, we got a big problem. You know those fire spirits? Those weird, like, elemental spirits we just captured? They just got absorbed into some portal.
Let me summon my great four friends to help take you out.
Hey, loser, this your car?
Yeah, and what about it?
Looks like a pile of garbage to us.
Aw, you sad now? Well, too bad, we don't care.
You know, I will be faceless. That's what you should have been born with.
Yo, dude, what's your deal messing with my bro?
He's round, that's why. We don't like Lego people. We find them to be, well, a bit annoying, and they don't know how paper is much better.
That's offensive. I lived with this dude for 2 years. He's nice to me, and he's treated me with respect.
Yeah, well, listen, punk. You want to join us or be with these roundies? Huh? Huh?
I'd rather be with roundies, dummy.
Oh, that little kid has such a big talk. Why don't we go beat him up?
Wait, you get away from him or I'll kill you.
Son!
Knock it off, Dad. Let me at those. Come on, you two ready? Let's do it.
Get him, Lego. Knock him out, you three.
Whoa, we're surrounded in a ring of... It looks like we're surrounded by him in like a ring style.
Yeah, but how are we gonna knock him out?
Oh, you need help on battling?
Why do you sound like that?
Oh, sorry. I just like to make funny voices sometimes. Okay. Here's what you need to do. You need to put them all in a row or in a square.
Let's put them in a row, but how do we do that?
Simple. Aiden, use your phone.
What the? Oh, okay. Like that?
Yeah, do it again. Good, now one more time.
Alright, what do you want to use, the jump or your cane? I suggest you use the jump.
Alright, I'll use jump then. Well, here goes nothing.
Oh no, you messed up the line. It's okay. Maybe that guy Wait, yeah, look at the guy. He has a sharp point on his head. Be careful. And this guy is looks very angry. I don't think we should jump on them. Alright, I guess it's your turn, Clank. Okay. What to do? You can make some of the enemies switch places if you like. I can? Alright, well, for right now, I'll just use my time staff. You think you can win? Yeah, we have a chance. Come on, guys. Give it our all. Give it your all.
I'm just gonna tail slap these guys.
Uh-oh. Well, you took down a guy, but also you also destroyed the lane. You destroyed the line, I meant to say. Now if you get knocked back or fall off, you'll be instantly gone. Watch out. Looks like that guy's back. Oh, those bland ones can revive themselves after you get a hit enough times. Watch out. I'll tell you more about the other one. This one's very weak. He's just a standard loner. This one can sometimes have fire on his head and do major damage, but he also has a lot of low health. This one has a spiky head, but if you hit him with your cane, he'd be very... that's his weakness.
Well, great. Now that we know about them, might as well just change the board up into a cube. Let me just hit him with my cane.
Nice try, dummy. That only did a little damage to us, and none to them in the back. We need to do something. I have an idea. Let's do a bros attack. Come on, you and me.
Alright.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, what do I have to do? Jump.
What?
Jump.
Okay.
What?
What the?
Huh, we did it. We took care of him. Maybe we can all team up for trio attacks as well.
Indeed.
You guys had enough yet?
We won't give up. I can't move.
Me neither.
They're too strong.
We'll make sure Emperor Lucifer takes care of all of you. He'll avenge the fallen. There's no way you guys can be stronger than us. It's impossible.
Looks like Lucifer will come in at full strength. He will be invincible. No, he won't. Huh? Who said that?
Wait, what? Who said that? Huh? What's going on?
You don't understand.
We won't let it happen. We'll fight him back for as long as we can.
Jonathan and Mayanna. Oh, you two. I'm surprised you guys lived after that big explosion. It got turned into origami or paper. We're not letting him hurt a single soul.
No. Me and my love will protect forever and for the good of the people.
Alright, main family, Masks, Wrath, Enderman, and Aiden Trio, stay here. Stay here. Dad, evacuate everyone else. And yourself as well.
Got it.
Whatever goes to that portal, we need to be ready. But I don't think the trio can do this. We might need to get them out as well. Depending on how big this event is, we might. Hold on. Wait a minute, where's your sword? Screw the sword. I'll just use the triangle.
Yeah, I mean, it was a great day.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, nothing normal happening.
Well, Two-Face, you've always been crazy.
Excuse me, guard. I'm hearing something from over there.
Let me check for you. Hold on one sec. The computer's going off. Hello?
Guard, it's me, Sam.
Oh, hey, Sam. How are you? You, Mayor Sam, I mean. You don't ever call us much.
Yeah, listen, get Two-Face and Joker out of there. Can the rest fight on their own?
Why, what's going on?
Something is going to go through a giant rift at any time soon.
Well, lucky I got out.
How do we know you're not bluffing?
What do you think? You think I actually bluff?
Yes.
You want me to get you fired?
No, I was joking.
Good. Get all those inmates out there and tell them what's going on.
Well, they already know. They can hear you on blast.
Alright, what do you want me to do? Just get them out and get them ready in case something happens?
Yes, now.
Okay, got it.
Alright, all of you guys get ready. We're gonna go through a heck of a fight.
You two evacuate, we'll handle this.
Wait, what are we gonna do?
I don't know, what do we do?
Screw it, we're taking the truck.
Alright, where are we gonna head?
We're gonna head to the Central Plaza. Since Harley Quinn's broken out, she'll meet us there.
Alright, good.
Well, now I'm here, what am I gonna do?
Stay here, I'm gonna go pick up the kids.
Let's both sacrifice ourselves to stop it. Yes. Oh, are you two done already? You haven't even done a single thing to stop us yet. Wait, what are you doing? You'll see. Love you. Love you too. Mwah.
Hello, everyone. You all will be under my rule now. My lord, you've been revived.
Indeed.
That's what you think, you Lucifer.
Ogle, is that you?
Yes, it is me. And I'm ready to take back what was rightfully mine. My neighborhood got destroyed because of you and your Lexigami gang. But my Legion of Stationery are ready to take you out once and for all.
You're the one who blew up that missile up, you crazy madman. Well, we want to fight for the table? We can. This entire table will be origami and paper to my foolish whim.
It will all be Lego when it's my whim. All paper will be destroyed and annihilated.
Once I take over, I'll take over the world and make everyone turn anyone into paper.
Well, I'll take over and turn everyone into Legos. How does that sound? Monarchy. I'll take it all. I'll kill you.
Bring it on.
Trio, retreat, retreat. Let's get out of here. What the? Get in. Let's go, let's go.
Huh. Fair play.
Joey Jane, after them. You got it, boss. Wait a minute. Mike Mitchell's? Joey Jane. Let's settle the score once and for all. Gargoyle now.
We're gonna hit the gargoyle. 1,000-fold arms now.
Haha, looks like you're losing.
Why I oughta? Let me go check on that humanate, and I'll go after him with a giant lightning strike.
Now I can finally unfold into my true form.
Lexigami King. I mean, Lexigami Gang. Summon the streamers. I'll be where Humanane is very soon.
You got it, boss. Agreed. We're on our way there. We're almost there. Coming up. Wait, I'm the boss. Whatever.
Come on, we gotta go. Tring.
Well, the streamers are up, but look what we got here. A knight in fire. Yeah, looks like you guys decide to break in. Leafy, King Ogle, Emperor Lucifer, all of you. I came through time just to see what you all were up to. Oh, how cute. But your powers won't work here.
What?
Yeah, try to hit me. I dare you.
Alright then, Hoot.
What the? What's happening to me? Our little pet would like to fold you into a piece of paper, if he doesn't mind.
No, no!
Have fun in your cell. We hope you enjoy it for the rest of your life.
When I get out of here, I'm gonna make sure I kill each and every one of you.
Nice try.
Huh? Uh-oh.
Surprise. So, we finally meet, Aiden. Good to see you, got long green hair now.
Huh? What about it?
You'd be a good fold. Join me. Become part of the Origami Empire. Once I refold myself into origami, instead of this flat sheet of paper, we can finally be one with the world again. What do you say? Join me?
I'll never join you!
Oh, well, see if you can dodge my lightning then.
Uh-oh. Hi!
Uh-oh.
I'll be back for you later, Lily. Let me take care of this one. Scared? Then face me.